TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, folks. Steve Rhodes coming to you live from the shores of what looks like rainy Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 2 p.m. update. And currently we have most of the U.S. indices trading the upside. The only one that is not is the Dow Transports. The Dow's up 103, the S&P 30. NASDAQ 100, 1.25%, that's 200 points. Russell up 21, that's 1%. Semis, 1.7%, 64 points to the upside. Gold's up $21, silver 34 cents. Light sweet crude up 281. She's trading out at 81.04. The spot volatility's well, not well, but it is below its 50-day exponential moving average. That puts the wind at the sails at the back for the S&P 500. Speaking of the S&P 500, let's go switch from this set of charts to go take a look at our daily indice charts. We begin by taking a look at the Dow. What did the Dow do yesterday? Well, what the Dow did was all it did was it pulled back to its breakout level. Its breakout level is 35,782.42 to be exact. It pulls back to that level. It tests and rejects it, creates a little hammer candle, suggesting that it's trying to hammer out a bottom. We got a hammer candle today as well out there. Do two hammer candles make it stronger? No, but it does tell you that if we see a close below, this is the cool thing, if we see a close below 35,782.42, that probably means something. It probably means something pretty significant. But at this stage here, a price likely is going to go target that oscillator and change line, currently printed at 36,334. That would be the next area where the logical place to put on a short would be. And if price closes above that, then that says that the Dow should go back and retest its TD 9-count high. The S&P 500, it also pulled back, didn't get all the way back to its breakout level of support at 45.51, also generated a hammer candle out there. So again, trying to hammer out a bottom. Price likely to go target its oscillator and change line, currently printed at 47.39. The NASDAQ 100 also testing its breakout level of support, 15,576.68. We haven't seen a close below that level. That is a key area. If we do see a close below that, that could be a problem out there. Otherwise, we should see price go target 16,033. The Russell 2000, she's making her way up to that red oscillator and change line. That's but not much higher than where we're printing right now. That is currently printed at 21.99. The semis out here likely targeting 39.43. The Dow Transports, even though they're trading lower out there, more likely than not, they're going to go target 16,290. And folks, stay tuned. Your favorite polar bear, David White, is up next. Have a terrific Tuesday. I'll see you on wonderful Wednesday. Be safe out there. We'll see you again soon.